Hey guys, TobyGamer101 here, and welcome back to Majora's Mask. We just entered the Great Bay Temple, and we're gonna get attacked by a skullfish. Yeah. There's no better time to equip the hookshot here. What was I about to say? Shookhot? Was that what I was about to say? I don't know. The Shookhot. Yep. That's the dungeon map. At least I'm not having any... You didn't grab onto that. At least I'm not having any failed recording, like technical difficulties here. That's magic. Yeah, I thought I would be able to break the pot from there. Knew it. Another stray fairy. I guess we don't need the fire arrows right now. Now, if I recall, you're... Yeah, you can just die. Maybe you were supposed to dive on top of that. No? I'm supposed to dive? Oh, there's pots down here that I didn't get. Supposed to go in here. Yeah, this is a different way than where I came from. Hey, dudes. So we might as well go in here. Make sure I'm not missing anything. That's probably a stray... Oh no! Yeah, that's a stray fairy. Yeah, good thing I didn't miss that. Otherwise, I would have been looking for... Going all over the temple trying to look for that, for the last stray fairy. And that's already my sixth one, wow. So there's only 9 more to go. I mean, that's still quite a few. Now this is the one I forgot about. But I don't want to go here just yet. Because I don't want to get... I don't want to risk getting washed away. Well, there's a chest down there, might as well get that. Probably going to contain the compass. I won't throw it now. It's actually 2 chests. Whoa. Hello there, person. You're gonna be a smoky. Not bad. Yeah, I think I remember how this temple works now. I remember. I mean, if you know what you're doing, this shouldn't be too hard. And can you not dive? But it does have the hardest boss, though. Can you not dive? Okay. Let me comprehend what just happened there. Since when are... Bonchu is able to walk on water. Is it like... Apparently that's Jesus Christ's pets right there. Sorry if I'm offending anyone. Come on, who else can walk on water? Oh, that just bothers me. Yep. Gonna need... Yeah, gonna need... ice arrows for that, probably. Unless there's a invisible hookshot target. Right after I say I remember this temple. Oh wait, I get it. This thing. Or I think I get it. No, that just goes to the boss key. Yeah, I'm gonna need fire or ice arrows to hop across there. Alright, jump down.
You don't.
Well, I'm gonna have to come back for that later. From the looks of it. And this isn't the right place either. The water took me in the wrong place. I mean, I don't know, it might have been the right way. Dude, that's up there. Okay. Good thing I did not miss that again. Nope, you're gonna need ice arrows for that part. I think I've already just been here. I mean, if I did, I might as well get that stray fairy. And not fail to get it. Wait, I know what you have to do, I know what you have to do. Use the arrow. Dude? That's not what I'm aiming for. But I might as well shoot the pot. There we go. Why is that so funny? Nope, can't go there yet. I mean, this could be the right place. I mean, there might be another door. Yeah, this is the right place. For some reason, I was thinking about the, spot where you have to... For some reason I didn't think you'd come here until later. When you have the ice arrows. No, this is the place where you get the ice arrows. What am I doing? Gotta keep an eye on that time. It's been a while since I checked it, only 9 minutes. All these. What do we have here? Gonna need to turn into a human, equip these. Well, I guess we don't need. And we needed to shoot his eyes, so might as well equip it. Just to be safe. Well, how long is this? Can I beat him in 4 minutes? Alright. Let's see what you got. Might as well spin attack you. Yeah, I gotta wait for you to open your eye. You don't want. I mean, the part that bothers me the most is that you'll always target the bubbles. I mean, you shouldn't be able to target these. I might as well keep going. Come on. And they go back on him too. Dude! I would have had him. I'm not even sure if spin attacking is the best thing to do. But I'm just going with what I know here. Come on. Dude, your eye was open. Dude! Alright, you just... Yeah, I got him. For once. Dude, yeah, I'm gonna have to end this. From the looks of it, I'm gonna have to end this off in the middle. Yeah, got him again. Oh, that's just creepy. You're just slowly heading towards me. Yeah, there we go. Do the spin attack already. Alright. Beat him. I think that's the most health I've lost in this game so far. And again, I always lose the most health at this mini-boss. And we get the ice arrow. So I'm gonna end this off here, so next time on Majora's Mask, we're gonna progress even further, possibly get more stray fairies. Well, yeah, get more stray fairies, not possibly. See you guys then.